air particles. So today we will discuss on the air particles. For systems which operate normally, where metals are produced at constant rate, these rates are normally at operating systems of the same type. Theoretical curve showing the concentration of air metal as a function of system without oxygen consumption is shown in the figure. Types of air particles. There are basically 6 basic particles which are type generated through air process. These include ferrous and non-ferrous particles and comprise of the first one. Normal rubbing wear. Rubbing wear particles are generated because of normal sliding wear in mechanical machine, which is from exploitation of particles of shear mixed layer. Rubbing wear particles consist of flat plates, generally of 5 microns or smaller. Although might range up to 15 microns depending upon equipment associations. That should be a little or no visible texture of the surface, and thickness should be 1 micron or less. Second one, cutting wire particles. Cutting wire particles are generated as a result of one surface penetrating another surface. There are two ways of generating this effect. A relatively hard component can become saline. And a fracture resulting in a hard, sharp edge penetrating a soft surface. The particle generated by this way is coarse and large, averaging 2 to 5 microns wide. 25 to 100 microns long. Hard abrasive particles in the lubrication. There is contaminants such as sand or water via debris from another part of the system may become embedded in the software surface. Two body abrasions such as lead and tin alloy bearing. Abrasive particles protrude from the soft wear surface, penetrating the opposite wear surface. The maximum size of cutting wire particles generated in this way is proportional to the size of abrasive particles in the lubricant. A very fine, like wire-like particles can be generated with the thickness as low as 24 microns. Cutting wire particles are abnormal. Their presence and quality should be carefully monitored. If the majority of cutting particles in a system are a few micrometers long, a section of micrometers wide, particulate contaminant should be suspected. The system shows increased quantity of large 50 microns long. Where particles are complete fillers potential in an element. So, spherical particles. These particles are generated in bearing cracks. this gives an improved warning of impending trouble as a detectable before any spelling occurs. Ruling fatigues and trips, few spheres over final class in diameter, while the spheres below the welding, grinding, and operation on equipment level, 10 microns in diameter. Fourth one, sliver or severe sliding. Severe sliding moral particles are identified at the on the surfaces. They are generally bigger than 15 microns. The length of the thickness ratio fall in between. For 10 microns, severe sliding moral particles sometimes show evidence of darker colors, which may change the presence of optical optic. Varying moral particles. These distinct particle types are associated with older than fatigues. Fatigues are particles constantly naturally on the metal surface with a bit of crack with the tilt. To one, they have a smooth surface and a random as to one, the chunky particles results from tensile stresses on your surface, causing the fatigue to propagate through the deeper and gear tooth prior to spelling. The scuffing or scoring particles are caused to a high load or speed, as the particles tend to have rough surface and jagged circumference. Even small particles maybe it is concerned that I think that this characteristic, some of the large particles have protrusions and the surface indicating the sliding attack. Because of the thermal nature of scuffing, quantities of oxides are usually present and seen. It has may show evidence of partial oxidation that are in tenor blue colors. Contamination particles are generally considered the single most significant cause of abnormal composite wear. They were initiated by the intermediate general includes formation of large particles, which formation will be on the location of the first time. In fact, once a particle generated most with the lubricant, technically as a contaminant.